Hear ye, hear ye. The prophets have spoken, friends. The dragon's return is nigh. Join the honorable Duke's ranks and help us be rid of the fell beast. The day's come to lay down rod and reel and take up the sword.
Shall not hear this song. It is going to face me.
You say it left a glowing scar?
Yes. The wound has closed, and it seems the worst has passed, but his heart lies silent.
If you would face me.
You are sure of this?
Yes.
Ill magic, the work of some curse. The whole world's already gone mad for fear of this dragon. Won't no good come of this. I must go see to the others, Kina. Tell me if aught changes here.
All right. Bed. I wish you would not strain yourself so. I am worried for you, Cuz.
Can beast or burn the whole world up, way I see it. Save someone can stop him.
did I find you?
What I can help you with?
'Tis selfish to beg a favor in such times, I know. But there is aught I would ask your help in. Might we speak a moment? Privately. My thanks. 'Tis a sensitive matter. I would ask your discretion. In the wake of the dragon's coming, many of the villagers have come to offer prayers. As a novice and a newcomer, I welcome the chance to be of use, but my scriptures are missing. I have yet to commit the verses to memory. Without the text, I cannot offer up a proper prayer. The scriptures were secure in the chapel last I saw them. I do not wish to believe them stolen. If you come upon them, pray see them back to me. I would be ever in your debt.
It was me. I confess it. I took the father's book from the chapel. I tried to go back and find the book, but I was in such a panic as I ran. I just wanted to look at it. Just curious is all. Forgive me. I cannot remember where I lost it. I'd thought to steal a glance and then return it, but the dragon came and I dropped it as I ran. Kor, what am I to say to him now?
I am newly come, and but now, just as others have come to rely upon me, 'tis a shameful failure on my part. I cannot think the scriptures far gone. Pray, help me look around the area.
T'was me. I'd thought to steal a glove. I dropped it.
Thank you.
Hello. It's a mercy so much the village was spared. I only wish I had more to offer. I only wish I had... I only wish I had more... I only wish I had more. I only wish I had more. I only wish I had more. I only wish I...
That man you are speaking with, he's of the Pawn Legion. They come from some unknown place, just appear without a warning. They're a strange lot. Not human, quite. They look the part, sure enough, but they lack the will, the spark, what drives us. They have no capacity to feel nor act alone, so they live as cell sorts. Myrmidons, they're called. There's an encampment west of the village where men gather to face the dragon. I'd wager a fair number of his kind will be there as well. Why don't you take him? Might be you learn aught of why he came to you in the first place.
Before... To the encampment. This path should see us there.